So Min Zhong, do you think that this event, what do we hope to achieve?
Yes, stories are everywhere. And some stories are dominant, and some stories are a bit silenced. But we are actually surrounded by all sorts of stories. But how you really share stories, different stories in a public setting, it's not about we adults tell stories to other people that you listen, but how we could generically make an interesting setting to share stories using objects and some sensory experiences, and also new people you could meet in a public setting, and then, but they're not shy. But maybe our role is to initiate some dialogues, and also encourage some children to talk about their own heritage and their pride in their stories.